I don't want this to be a closing remark. I want it to be a beginning remark. All the hurts and feelings and everything have passed. We are moving forward. As I said in my remark, this is a new chapter. This is a new beginning, and I believe that. I stand here with my elected official and colleague on both of my sides. And I promise you, the things that each one of them has said about being a team, about making a new day, that those promises will come true because they must come true. Because if they don't come true, then we have failed our mission. So I got a hand with them today. And this hand's gathering hand symbolic that we will be together for the good of this community. And I want you all to know that. God bless you all, God bless us, and God bless the city of South Fulton.